So you think this unidentified assailant who broke Ravindra's finger did it on purpose? Sorry, Ramba.
That's all right.